So tonight we're gonna buy euro pound because pound is weaker than euro, as you can see, just on the moving averages. I've gone back. This is reflected in price, what we're seeing here. So providing one of those are correct, then so that's here, the euro pound, just here. Got a crappy price, but whatever. New York closed, so whatever. We'll leave that. Another one we're doing. I'll obviously keep. This one goes on from last week, if you guys remember that original whole idea of this. So I'm calling this. Cross, a fake cross. So I think retail are gonna sell all of this shit here, but it's gonna go up. I'm quite sure of that actually. The next one is New Zealand Swiss. I'll show you why. Where's this thing gone? Aussie, New Zealand, Swiss. Just going by this. It's down. Down and this New Zealand, same time. Swiss down, so we should be going this way. Just keep it nice and simple. Another thing we want to look at real quick though, part of my reason for Swiss to come down is this. The same on a higher time frame too. What else are we looking for over here? Oh yeah, this we're really looking to come up. Our main focus is Euro up. But we'll take this New Zealand Swiss in the middle. So that will be. Did something different tonight. Before I was joining both the screens together with this recording, but I went back and looked at a couple of videos and I noticed you couldn't see reading the symbols very well. So I've changed this tonight, just testing it, and see how I feel about it. Maybe it's better on the next. I'll watch it after and see how it works. But this is pretty old school what we're doing. I don't really have time to. Clean this up and make this all fancy and all this stuff as this channel. I just want to get down and dirty, just trading. That's all these things really got a bit about. We just need to make some trades and make some money. We don't need to mess around doing fancy graphics all over my videos. So anyway, this is as good as I'm gonna get it for now, I suppose. So New Zealand, continue up. I suppose Swiss continue down. if this goes sideways and this carries on out, then we'll get paid. If it goes up and it goes down, we'll get paid. If this goes up and this goes down, then we won't get paid. That's when you get out, basically. But as long as this holds, just keep remaining in these trades. Same goes for the same thing. Swiss will look like this. Yeah, we're in from here a little earlier. So in Swiss, so we're expecting this to go. See, what's interesting here is this is holding. But in New Zealand, yeah, it's holding. Okay. It's the Swiss. Oh yeah, it's holding. So it's all lined up. It's good. This should go. If not, then I'm wrong. Who cares? Should work. Anyway, let's keep the focus on Euro though.